This is the new Airbus NH90 Sea Tiger, Germany's new multi-role naval helicopter, developed by Airbus Helicopters and NHIndustries as a specialized version of the NH90 NATO Frigate Helicopter. It is intended to replace the aging Mk88A Sea Lynx fleet, giving the German Navy a modern platform for anti-submarine and anti-surface warfare, while also being capable of reconnaissance, transport, and search and rescue support. Germany approved a 2.7 billion euros contract in November 2020 for 31 Sea Tigers. The first aircraft successfully flew on 30 November 2023. The Sea Tiger is equipped with the Thales Flash Sonics dipping sonar, advanced sonobuoy systems, electro-optical sensors, and upgraded electronic support measures. These allows it to detect, track, and classify underwater and surface threats. For offensive capability, it can deploy torpedoes against submarines and can carry long-range MARTE missiles to strike surface vessels. The helicopter systems are designed to work seamlessly with German frigates, making it an integral extension of the ship's sensor and weapons network. Guys, if you like our channel, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks!